Personally, if I was the head coach of the Heat, I'd want to get a bye.
Oh, by the way, Dwyane Wade with a ferocious dunk.